Kilauea volcano actively shoots out lava due to intense geological processes beneath the Earth's surface. It sits above the Hawaiian hotspot, where heat from deep within the mantle melts surrounding rock, forming magma. This magma, rich in basalt and low in viscosity, rises through fractures in the Earth's crust and accumulates in a magma chamber beneath the volcano. As pressure builds from the increasing volume of magma and trapped volcanic gases, it eventually forces its way to the surface through vents or fissures. When the pressure is high enough, Kilauea erupts, shooting out lava in fountains or flowing streams. The low-viscosity magma allows lava to travel quickly across the land, making Kilauea one of the most active and visually dramatic volcanoes on Earth. Located on the Big Island of Hawaiʻi, Kilauea has been erupting nearly continuously from 1983 to 2018, with periodic activity continuing since then. Its eruptions can create lava lakes, spectacular fountains, and vast lava flows that reshape the island's landscape. Kilauea is also culturally significant to Native Hawaiians, who view it as the home of Pele, the goddess of fire and volcanoes. Scientists closely monitor the volcano using seismographs, GPS, gas sensors, and satellite imagery to track changes in ground movement and gas emissions, helping to predict future eruptions and keep nearby communities safe. Thanks for watching.